If you're a self-taught coder who started using GameMaker to make games, you've probably searched for how to do something and found an answer in another language. So I'm going to go over a few things that I think will help you translate code from another language into GML, GameMaker's language. And a quick thank you to Karlstens, one of my patrons, for suggesting this topic. To start with, and you may not like hearing this, but the first thing you should do is master the fundamentals of GML itself. You don't need to be an expert or anything like that, but you need a solid understanding of how basic things like variables work, what data types exist, what data structures exist, how to write functions, and so on. For example, let's say you're looking at code in another language and you see words like int, float, double, etc. You can look those words up and find out that they're all numbers or types of numbers. To translate this code into GameMaker, you need to know how GameMaker represents numbers. Or let's say you see this weird looking thing in some JavaScript code and you look it up to find out it's a way of writing anonymous functions. Well, you need to know how to write that type of function in GameMaker. I really cannot stress how important this first step is. Trying to translate code from one language you know nothing about into another language you know very little about is an easy way to get frustrated really fast. So step one, make sure you understand the fundamentals of GML. The next thing you should do is focus on ideas first. This isn't always possible, of course. Sometimes you just have code with no explanation, but a lot of times you're looking at some combination of code and explanation of code like this. If you focus on the ideas the code is trying to implement, and you have a good grasp of the fundamentals of GML, then oftentimes most of the work is already done. You may even be able to translate the ideas directly to GML code and skip translating the code itself. At the very least, it will make reading the code in the other language much easier. But if that isn't possible and you really need to do some pure code translating, then I would highly recommend finding and taking a crash course in the language you're looking at. Seriously, I know it sounds like a lot of work, but as someone who has spent hours upon hours trying and failing to translate code from a language I didn't know or understand at all, is often the fastest method. Additionally, it has a lot of other benefits. Even a basic grasp of another coding language can pay huge dividends towards understanding and improving both your knowledge of GML and your speed and efficiency in writing GML code. So learning the basics of another language is not just a few hours to translate a small portion of code. It's a few hours of learning to translate that code and get better at coding in GML. And I found this to be more than worth it, at least for myself. If you go this route, what you want to find is a free series that covers the fundamentals of that language, much like my coding fundamentals series in GML. You generally don't want a course that teaches you how to make something in that language, just a course that teaches you how to do really basic things like declare variables, write functions, what data types and data structures are available in that language, how are they used and accessed, and so on. Really, the exact same stuff that is important for you to understand in GameMaker. That should give you a basis for understanding what the code you want to translate is trying to do. And once you understand the basics of the language, at that point, it may be worth it to look for a tutorial in that language of the code that you're trying to translate. Finally, if all else fails, consider asking for help on the GMC forum. There are many people on the forum who are very skilled in other languages. I'm not one of them. But if you're going to ask for help, make sure you do so in the right way. Don't just post code in another language, or worse, a link to code in another language, and ask how to translate it. You might get an answer if you do this, but you shouldn't expect one. Instead, first, explain what you're trying to do. Maybe someone already knows how to do it in GameMaker. Then, post the code you're trying to translate, as well as your own attempt to translate it, into GML. You need to show what you've tried up to that point, and hopefully be able to say what is not working. Make it as easy as possible for someone to help you. And of course, if someone does, be appreciative, post your solution, all the normal things that you would normally do on the forum. And finally, remember that unless you have a lot of experience coding, translating code from one language to another is often just difficult and will take time. So don't get discouraged. If it is important for your game, spending that time will not only get you something you need, but it will make you that much better as a programmer in the future.